He rejected federal funds to build high-speed rail to Madison. Now Governor Scott Walker is asking for federal funds to add trains.
12 News' Mike Anderson explains why the governor is all aboard.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard Amtrak 336.
Governor Scott Walker turned down an $810 million federal grant for high-speed rail between Milwaukee and Madison just months ago. But today announced he's now asking the government for at least $150 million to add trains and upgrade the existing Amtrak Hiawatha line between Milwaukee and Chicago. Walker says there is a difference.
I don't want to rehash the debate from the past, but it was really about the difference between a new line through an unestablished corridor versus an established line, one that's had rapid growth on a corridor where you don't have to make, there's not going to be any of the disputes through communities because the line already goes through there.
Walker says the federal funds would be used to buy two train sets and eight locomotives, as well as build a maintenance facility. The governor says upgrading this line will save taxpayers money. During his campaign, he argued that the original high-speed rail proposal would have been a waste of tax dollars. Critics say Walker's motives are confusing.
I'm scratching my head. This is almost in a state of altered reality, that somehow this is going to be immediately embraced by the federal government after 6 months of lambasting the federal government for what has been characterized as this wasteful investment in high-speed rail.
The governor must submit his application for the federal funds by April 4th. If granted, that money would come out of $2 billion that was awarded to the state of Florida for high-speed rail, but was rejected by the governor there. In Milwaukee, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.